back, everybody, to episode 2 of State of Decay. It's been a long time since we last played this, but if you remember, we saved somebody. It was Lily's brother, if I remember correctly. And that is where we ended it, so let's dive on back in and see what other missions we need to complete.
We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
Wonderful.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Mm. Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
We lost a neighbor? Yikes. Survival tactics, recovery, rumor. Lost a lot of neighbors, sheesh. Okay, so Doc is over here, we gotta drive out there. Zed hunt for Feral. Okay. What I have in my inventory? A fancy machete. Definitely want to take somebody with me. Let's see. Commando. Someone with a shotgun. Rifle looks good. Let's see what we got.
Maybe later.
Okay, we don't have really any. Well, we have this SKS with a grenade launcher. We do have 40 rounds of grenades. Sunny Influence, Tommy. Yes, definitely want to take a couple of these. Those are the only ones that we have. Okay. Let's see, let's take... No, I don't want to take any of you.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kinda already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Alright, we told her the truth. Okay, let's see. Where is our other survivors? Oh, here you go.
Hi.
For 100 influence, yeah, you're gonna need it. Alright, what do we want to take? Take this one?
Found this while I was out.
What you got? Take the road southeast out of town a little ways. You'll see a dirt path on the left. Follow that all the way to the Barrett place. You can't miss it. Word of warning about the Wilkersons, though. Now, I'm not saying they've ever murdered anyone in cold blood, but you might want to be on your best behavior with them. That's all.
Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed, then. Anything I need to worry about with this doctor?
No, Doc's good people. He can be a little crusty sometimes, though.
Crusty?
Everybody'd love to have Doc as a full-time resident, but he's refused all of us. He says it would impede his ability to look after all his patients. Nobody's had the guts to push the issue yet.
Sounds like a real old-time country doctor.
Takes house calls and everything.
Well, I want to check out the... You know what? Let me go check it out real quick. We're out here.
I'm there. I'll take a look around. There's a building we'll want to check out. I think I've seen enough for now.
I don't want to make any noise. Oh. Oh, that's not good. Choppers near us. Maybe we'll come back tomorrow. Sam has been jumping at Shelsley. We need to do something about that. Material supplies. That's right. Oh wait, I missed the fork. Damn it. This is where we need to be going. Yeah, we're good.
Unexpected guest. You can kindly fuck right off.
Where's Doc Hansen? We need to get going.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. So we ain't moving. I don't know. There's a whole mess of them fuckers working their way over here.
That's right, Mickey. So why don't we put our friend here to work?
Fine, you hold her hand. Check on Eli. That's your call whether you want to help or be a pain in my ass. I'd be more than happy to nail you to the tree. Use you as bait.
All right, then. Let's get to work.
Let's get to work. Oh, my companion. That's right, I can only do this alone. Shit. Alright.
When they come, there's gonna be a lot
of... Oh no! I didn't mean to waste it. Shit.
Where we can. Alright. Let's start by boarding up these here windows. There should be some scrap lumber in there that'll serve.
Ah, yes. This will surely keep them out.
This is where we gotta hold them. I guarantee you, we don't want this thing turning into a room-to-room fight. Zombies ain't smart, but they never quit. They'll find their way in here if there's an opening. If you give them enough time, they'll make one. Doc's upstairs looking after my little brother. Don't interrupt him. And don't you dare let any zombies get up them stairs. Here, take this. When we make our moonshine strong, should make decent enough firebombs.
Yep, they're coming. It looks like we got a few minutes, though.
Should still be some casks laying around the place, too. If you need something with a little bit more boom, put a round through one of those bad boys. Just don't be too close when you do.
Coming up the road now!
Oh, wait, no.
Better
I don't want
ready.
This. I don't want this.
Lock and load,
that's what
boys.
I want right there. Come on, big boy. Big boy, what you got?
Looks like we got a few seconds. I'll put him to good use.
Got a few seconds. Let's put them to good use.
Fuck it, we might as well take the whole thing. Shit. I wish the AI would get out of my way. Come on.
just about ought to do it.
Eat that, you fucking pieces of shit!
We should check on Eli.
Doc, what's the good word?
I'm sorry, son. Did all I could.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
How long have we got, Doc? Before he turns.
Minutes, maybe. Maybe sooner. Unless...
No. No way! We are gonna bury Eli. Proper.
Bury it and it'll claw its way out. Your brother's dead and gone, boy. What we're talking about here is a kindness.
I'll do it.
Doc, you can't ask me to do this. I promised Ma I'd take care of him.
I'll do it.
Better do it quick, before it starts to move.
So sad.
Help you with something?
Hi.
Could use some more ammo, but I'll let them.
The hell you want?
Get back home. Shooting has improved, which is good. Look at that. Level up when I get home. Bye-bye. What the hell? Off-road. Well, might as well. We're here. Let's see what we got. Oh. Take that.
Nice.
This is starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Oh.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
Somebody's broadcasting something. Coming over the radio?
Uh-oh.
It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DZ. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie 05 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order at DZ. 1-1 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Station, signal. I don't know how the hell I end up out here.
How is he?
The fever's lower than it was, but it still hasn't broken.
Hey, did you ever look at the ceiling of this tent? It's all...
I'm the ceiling. I keep rain off you.
Good job, ceiling.
The painkillers also seem to have taken effect.
Let me take a look. You got him on antibiotics?
As many as we can spare.
Well, the good news is the wound hasn't become necrotic. I'll keep an eye on him till the fever breaks, but, I think your friend is gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank a man for doing his job, it'll just go to his head.
Do I get a lollipop now?
Funny. Damaged. Don't really have anything to repair it, which sucks. We need more melee weapons.
Shit, man! At this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all!
Beat me. Down to an expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many sick people.
Okay, let's see. Head is back. Check the signals. Infestation. Juggernaut. Okay, we need to level up. Okay, let's
hey,
see.
Hey, Lily, your folks haven't seen Bill around anywhere, have they?
I don't think so.
Damn fools, probably drunk up a tree somewhere. But could you have your people keep an eye out for him? He's overdue by an hour.
Don't worry about it. I'll alert the troops.
Target snap. When you raise your weapon to aim, you'll snap to the target close to your... Increase your snap distance with rifle needs to use by greater range. choose a specialization. Yeah, we'll choose this one. There we go. Alright. Manuel Kaiser. Marcus. Might switch to him. Give her a rest.
Jesus, is this place being run by a pack of idiots? What the hell are they thinking?
Whatever you say. Maybe if we weren't down to a bottle of expired baby aspirin in a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many kids.
Take it easy.
Wingate Commando. Ooh, 45 cal. Let's see, what do we want to do? You know, deal with that. Him, yes, nice. Volver, pistol P4, he has no gun. Shotgun 11, 87 nitro.
What's the good word?
I don't know, we're gonna build our influence, we'll be fine. Insert in. Need to level him up though a little bit.
All right.
Son of a bitch. Can't trust anybody to know this shit around here these days.
I'm not sure.
Let's take
this rate, I'd settle for a slingshot.
Let's take a manual.
Better luck finding ammo for it at least.
Watch my back.
Come on, buddy. Oops. I can't drive for shit.
How are things on the home front?
Tense. People are starting to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get a chance. We'll talk about it.
Thank you.
Area secure.
There we go. Infestation cleared.
Something's still moving around in here. We've got this place locked down.
Sweet.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
That's what I needed, more melee weapons.
Right behind me.